Shanty in October, neither drunken nor sober, or Broadbury Down, I was mending my way. When I heard some bell ringing, some dancing and singing, I'll always remember that Jubilee Day. 'Twas in Ashwater Town, the bells they did sound, they rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Lew ran so steady and true that there never were better in Devon, I hold. 'Twas misunderstood, for the men of Broadwood rang a peal on the tenor should never have been. But the men of North Lew rang so steady and true, while a difficult matter to beat them I ween. In Ashwater Town the bells they did sound, they rang for a belt and a hat lace with gold. And the men of North Lew rang so steady and true that there never were better in Devon, I hold. Those abroad would be naughty, then said to our party, we'll ring you a challenge again in a round. We'll give you the chance in St. Stephen's by Launceston, the prize to the winner, a note of £5. 'Cause in Twellington Town the bells they did sound, they rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Lew rang so steady and true, they never were better in Devon, I hold. So the match it went on at good Callington, and the bells they rang out o'er the valley below. And the old and young people, the hale and the feeble, they came out to hear that sweet bell music flow. 'Twas in Callington Town the bells they did sound, they rang for a belt and a hat laced with gold. And the men of North Lew rang so steady and true that they never were better in Devon, I hold. Those abroad were once more were obliged to give, or they were beaten completely again in the round. But the men of North Lew rang so steady and true, no better than they in the West can be found. And a hat laced with gold. But the men of North Lew rang so steady and true that they never were better in Devon, I hold.